I did my math wrong. I did my math really wrong. I have to... Fireball! Fireball, zap! Where's the fireball?
You guys are in for a real treat. We have a silver chest we're gonna open up, and I'm not even gonna wait any longer. Bam! We just did it. We just did it! We got some bats, yeah! Alright, so... Today marks the first day that I'm going to start my push to Masters 2. I am only 200 trophies away, so ideally, this would take 2 videos. Ideally, okay? We all know that everything is not ideal in the world that we live in, but I'm going to take a whack at it. I'm not going to mess around. I am 1 crown away from getting ourselves a... Oh man, our clan is doing so bad in this war. We're just epic fail. We don't have any spells in our... war, and it just, it sucks. Anyway, we're not gonna pay attention to that. Oh my gosh, we're up in silver 3. Tough competition up here, guys. Real tough. Let's get into the battles here. I'm gonna focus real hard. All I am, I'm just 200 trophies away. Masters 2 did not get there last season. Gonna get there this season. Gonna focus real hard today. Not gonna lose any battles. So, you may hear some silence. You may hear some thinking. Can you hear thinking? I think you can. All right, so let's focus real hard today. Not the ideal starting hand. Usually I like, obviously, to have Hog in my starting hand in case he pushes. I always go opposite lane Hog initial move. When he doesn't start out with anything like this, it sucks because I do like to put my knight behind the king tower, especially more so than I like to put a musketeer behind the king tower, but the musketeer will do just fine. Let's see what he's got behind that ice golem, and it looks like he is going to be playing a balloon deck. The last 3 decks that I've played against have been balloon decks, which is crazy. Absolutely crazy. We have actually a pretty good push going on that other side. He's going to have to deal with it. Let's go ahead. Let's go, flip. That was a wasted freaking log. I thought for some reason something would live over there. Nothing lived. That was unfortunate. So let's go ahead. We're going to get 3 shots off on that tower. 1, 2, 1. 3 shots. Okay. I thought for a brief moment, just a brief moment, that I was going to miss one of the shots. I'm going to save my zap because I think I want to use it against the balloon in case I need it. So let's just do that to the Mega Minion. And then let's go ahead. We're going to throw... Ooh, oops. I don't know that he meant to do that, but I do like that he did do it. That was actually good play on his part with the zap, whatever action you got there. Knight's going to clean this up really nicely, though. So... The only problem that I see here is I am full on elixir, so we're gonna go log right here. Oh, I should have saved my log. I should have zapped instead. Wanted to get the, let's go. I'm just gonna let this die out, because yes, we got 1 shot off. No flipping way. Let's zap all those away. Let's go here, and let's get, oh, come on. Yes, we did get those down in time, so that worked out decently. Don't refocus on that. Zap that. Boom. Zap that. Holy cow. He almost got a balloon shot on our tower, and he did kick our flip in. Oh, that was a nice move on his part. We are going to go ahead and log his tombstone, and then we are going to get 1 shot off on the tower. Come on. Absolutely, come on. No shots off on the tower, people. So now we got to play a little bit more aggressive. Yeah, here's what we're going to do now. We're going to go musketeer up here, a little bit hog rider action up there. He's not even going to see this coming. This one's going to hurt. This one's going to hurt real bad. Yes. Oh, I should have zapped that a little bit sooner. Let's go ahead and zap. No, we're not going to even zap that. Let's log that. Let's Tesla that. We're going to zap that. Boom. Over here. Yes. I don't know where he was fireballing to, but I do like that he did fireball. I think he wasted a lot of elixir there. We're going to go ahead. We have a musketeer right here. We're just a couple fireballs away from a win. We're going to go another Tesla up here because we got to. He's going to put something behind, obviously, try to kill that miner, which is a good move. But we're going in. We're coming in real hot. Oh, that was a good move. I thought he had that over there. Let's go ahead and zap that. Boom. Zap. 1 shot. Oh, my heck. You guys are killing me, Smalls.
killing me that we did not have not got a flipping. We're gonna go ahead and fireball that tower. Yes. Take that musk. Oh, take that thing out, please. Just take that thing out. Here we are. Am I a log zap away? I think I'm a log zap away. If I did my math wrong, I'm gonna cry. Ooh, crap. I did my math wrong. You guys, I did my math wrong. I did my math wrong. I did my math really wrong. I have to. Fireball. Fireball zap. Where's the fireball? What? Oh my gosh! I threw the fireball!
I ate it over here.
I ate it! I threw the fireball! What the heck? Well, you guys saw that. I almost ate it because I was freaking. I fireballed! What the flip? Okay.
I got rocked out of that one. I had that in the freaking bag.
What just happened? What just happened? I fireballed!
Oh, flip. Obviously, I did not fireball. That was stupid.
All right, so I'm down. Down a match now. That's okay. We'll win this one. I'll come back. Oh, that pisses me off. I had that in the bag. After all that, 4 minutes of glory.
That's what these matches are, dude. They're absolutely insane, though. We're going to go knight on the other side.
Yeah. We're going to go knight, and then here's what I'm going to do. Musketeer deep in the pocket. Yeah. Yeah, and we're gonna go ahead and log all that. Oh no! Please, please get the princess. Yes, yes! That was the sweetest play of my life. You guys, this match is 100% over. I don't care who you are or what book you're from. This match is over. Yes, yes, yes. I love every bit of this right now. Yes, I'm just gonna let that musketeer kill that musketeer. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. Oh, yes, okay, I pulled the hog. Able to pull the hog. That was a long pull, you guys. Long pull. Wow. I still can't believe I lost that last match. Dude, I know I fireballed. I let go and everything. So that's really unfortunate on my part. And then I ate it on my... I don't even know what was down here, dude. I just fell, like, hardcore. So that was really unfortunate. Let's wait till he puts his Valkyrie down. No? No Valkyrie? Did I miss some? I almost missed one of them. That's okay. We got a fireball in there. He's got his Valkyrie. She's going to be annoying to deal with. But we can do this. Let's put our musketeer clear in the back. Let's do that. Let's get ready for that. That was a good freeze spell actually on his part. I think what he was going for was the cold bridge. The cold bridge. What it does, it ices the bridge out a little bit and then it makes it so my troops actually do fall when they go on the bridge. So it's really unfortunate. Really unfortunate. Ooh, good play. Good play. Good play. All right, so we're gonna fireball that. Oh, did I miss? Yes, I did kind of miss in a way that my musketeer would have taken it out. I could have waited a little bit, but he wasted a freeze. I wasted a fireball, so we're good to go. No, he iced the bridge. My bad. Sorry. All right, we're going to go up here, and then we're going to go Tesla right here. Boom. We're going to goblins right here. Yes. Yes. Oh, good freeze. Good freeze. I like where you're headed. I like where your head's at. I think your head's in a good spot right now, kid. Kiddo. Let's go right here, and then fireball all that. Whoa! He put his barb horde in the wrong spot. What I think is the wrong spot. He put it in the right spot, obviously. So let's go ahead. We're going to have to log all that. And then we are going to have to go ahead and Tesla all that. And then we're going to have to goblin all that. This is going to be close, actually. This is going to be close. No, no, no. No, please don't kill me. Please. No. Please. No. You little bounder. You're just making this. Oh. You're just making this last like a lot longer than it has to, which is super annoying. Let's go ahead. We're gonna. Oh no! We didn't get one shot off. Okay, fair enough. Fair enough. Fair enough. Fair enough. Fair enough. We're gonna go knight up here. Yes. We're gonna go log all that, and then Tesla. Boom. What? You didn't refocus? Bam. Whatever. Tesla, come on. Kill that flippin' hog. Yes! He flippin' screwed up again. Good. If I lose this one, I am gonna be flipping out right soon. Absolutely right soon. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go for a healthy hog. Log. Hog log. Boom, 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 boom. Come on, get in there. Get some shots off, people. Zash. Dang. I still can't believe I lost that balloon. First match of the flippin' episode. Don't make fun of me because I fell back here and missed my freaking opportunity. All right, so let's go, boom, mirrors. That's what I like to see. Let's get one more battle in here, okay? We're gonna get one more battle in here. We're still only 200 trophies away. It's like we're barely starting this very video. All right. Knight in the back, okay? That's a good move right here. Watch this. Actually, that sucks. Oh, that sucked. Oh, I missed them all. Horribly. So let's go, yes, musketeer. Uh-huh. And then here's what we're gonna do, goblins. Hog over other side. Yes, musketeer should take all that action out. Oh, he's got some rascals. That was a horrible play on my part because I could have taken those rascals out 100%. Now I have to deal with them, kinda. I kinda have to deal with them. Nah, not a lot, but just a little bit. Knight will take him out. Knight will almost die. That little boy rascal's a tough son of a gun, isn't he? Holy cow. So this is your classic bait deck, which is great because, let's go here. Yes, We're gonna go goblins over here, hog over here, because he is not worried about my push, which I don't care. No, don't hog that. Don't log that. Yes, couple shots. One, two. Oh my gosh. Can you believe how close I was to one more shot? I have the Tesla there. I have to. Like, I just don't want to take a ton of damage. Actually, I could have eaten that. That was probably a bad move on my part. Let's get a knight ready up here. I'm going to save the log for the air move. And then hopefully... No. I'm not going to use you. Nice try, musketeer. Log. Oh, yes. Yes, I didn't even need to do that. So, he wasted a poison a little bit, so I shouldn't have played my musketeer. That's okay. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to go hog rider, goblins, and then zap all that. No! Dang it! Oh, that was a bad zap. Okay, we're going to go knight right here. And then here's what we got to do. We got to go musketeer right here just to take out those rascals because they will do a little bit of damage. I left those unmarked one time. And they absolutely rocked my tower's world. So here's what we gotta do. We gotta go log. Log back here. Fireball. Yes, I love that fireball. I like every bit of it. Yes, we're gonna zap that. Knight up here. Boom. That little boy rascal is useless without his little girls behind him, though. Absolutely useless. She does not know what she's doing. Oh, I should have just logged instead. Ooh. That is gonna do some damage. I gotta stop doing that. Oh man, I thought we were gonna get one more blast off. Hit her, please hit the princess. Yes, 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 that was a great play on my part. Oh crap. Oh snap, I kinda screwed up big. Oh shoot. No, don't kill that, no. Oh no. Jeez. Oh my gosh, that was the worst video of my life. I'm gonna do better next video, you guys. I'm gonna pay attention. Flip, you guys. Well, I'm still gonna put this on the YouTube because you guys gotta see that I lose. I mean, I know you guys think I'm invincible, but obviously not, okay? I'm gonna get there this season. I'm gonna get there. Masters 2, it's calling my name. Anyway, thank you guys so much for dropping by the channel today. If you like what's up, be sure to subscribe. Take it easy and good luck, peace.